Hi children, welcome to this English video class. Children, in our last class we have learnt Alice in Wonderland story and new words meanings also. Now in this video class we can learn remaining topics, that means reading is fun topic in this Alice in Wonderland story. Okay children? In this one, first question is, while listening to the story, what did Alice see? Okay, I repeat, while listening to the story, what did Alice see? So what did Alice see in this story, children? Now let us see our answer. Here, answer can be, while listening to the story, Alice saw a white rabbit running hurriedly. While listening to the story, Alice saw a white rabbit running hurriedly. Okay, now let us go to next one. What was different about the rabbit that Alice saw? So children, already we have known the rabbit was not normal, it was different. So what was different about this rabbit? Now let us see answer. The rabbit that Alice saw could talk, wore a red waistcoat and carried a watch. I repeat, the rabbit that Alice saw could talk, wore a red waistcoat and carried a watch. Next one, where did the rabbit go? So children, do you remember where did the rabbit go? Our answer can be, the rabbit went into the rabbit hole. The rabbit went into the rabbit hole. Now let us go to fourth one. How did Alice reach Wonderland? So do you remember how did she reach Wonderland, children? So answer is, Alice reached Wonderland by following the rabbit into the rabbit hole. Alice reached Wonderland by following the rabbit into the rabbit hole. Now let us go to next question. What strange things did Alice see? So what strange things did Alice see, children? Alice saw beautiful beds of bright flowers and cool fountains. Okay, so Alice saw beautiful beds of bright flowers and cool fountains. Now let us go to next question. Describe in your own words the garden that Alice saw. So children, do you remember that garden Alice saw? Can you describe it? Our answer can be, the garden that Alice saw was very beautiful. It had beds of beautiful bright flowers and water was splashing from the cool fountains. I repeat, the garden that Alice saw was very beautiful. It had beds of beautiful bright flowers and water was splashing from the cool fountains. Okay, children? Now let us go to next one. Here, next one is tick the correct answer. So children, here some options are given to you. Okay? So now you have to find out correct answer for these questions. So here first one is, the rabbit had white eyes or big eyes or pink eyes. So which one is correct answer, children? Yes, the rabbit had pink eyes. The rabbit had pink eyes. Next one is, who was burning with curiosity? So children, who was burning with curiosity? Alice or the rabbit or children? So who was burning with curiosity? Which one is correct, children? Alice. Yes, Alice is the correct answer. Alice was curious to know about that rabbit. Next one is, who fell down and down and down? So here, Alice or a mouse or the rabbit? Yes, correct answer is the rabbit. So the rabbit fell down and down. At first the rabbit fell down and down And with the rabbit, Alice also fell down and down. So here correct answer is the rabbit. Next one is, who said, "Oh, my ears and whiskers, how late it's getting?" The rabbit or Alice or Alice's sister? So our correct answer is the rabbit. So the rabbit said, "Oh, my ears and whiskers, how late it's getting." Next one is, the garden Alice saw was, so children, it is a big or a lovely or a small? How was the garden, children? The garden was lovely. So our answer can be lovely. The garden Alice saw was lovely. So I repeat once again, the rabbit had pink eyes. Who was burning with curiosity? Alice was burning with curiosity. Who fell down and down and down? The rabbit fell down and down and down. Next, the rabbit said, "Oh, my ears and whiskers, how late it's getting." Next one is, the garden Alice saw was lovely. Okay, children. So children, these are today's topics. You have to write. Reading is one topic, that means question and answers in your CW, and tick the correct answers right in your textbook. Okay, children, take care of yourself and bye.